You paint a bleak picture in comparison to a lot of other political commentators.
I'm not an optimist about the internet revolution. Power is moving away from citizens because they hand over information about themselves to large companies that use that information for various purposes, including selling it to other political power holders to influence our minds. If you can control our minds, then you can control the world. We ask of politicians to tell us who pays them. I would like to know who pays Facebook and uses my data.